We have saved you. That's the last. The members attached to this, to the four following cases, are being recognized for responding to an incident. Responding to an incident that involved extreme personal risk, and each will receive the department's bronze, bar, or valor. Board all through, the young members are always prepared to come to the aid of someone in need. Such was the case with firefighter Jeff Beach on the fateful night, May 9th, 2017. It was 10:35. That evening, when firefighter Beach, all through, and driving in his personal vehicle, witnessed a terrible accident on Martin Luther King Highway in Lamb, Maryland. He quickly stopped and rushed over, finding Miss Brittany Krueger trapped inside her overturned vehicle. Firefighter Beach gained access to Miss Krueger by cutting through the windshield with a pocket knife and with bare hands, and was shocked to find her left arm amputated in the elbow. His training kicked in, and he quickly took off his belt, and applied his tourniquet, an action credited by arriving paramedics with saving her life and ultimately saving her arm. Miss Brittany Krueger had to be cut from the vehicle, and due to her extreme injuries, was flown out by Maryland State Police medical helicopter. Miss Krueger is here tonight to say thanks and help us present firefighter Beach with the Class 1 Bronze Bar.
I just would like to say that I am thankful for you. I tell you all the time that you are my hero. Not only did you save me that day, but you have been a part of my life since then. My grandfather, my dad, and my uncle passed away in 90 days, and Mr. Beach was right there, even offering to cook for my family.
Bill Ritchie, representing the District of Columbia Society of the Sons of the American Revolution, who will present Firefighter Beach with their Emergency Medical Services Award.
While they're taking the photograph, my name is Bill Ritchie. I'm a retired deputy chief, former homicide command with the Washington, D.C. Police Department. I'm here this evening in my capacity as the public information officer and second vice president of the Sons of the American Revolution. I am a member of that organization by virtue of being able to trace my ancestry five generations to my fifth great grandfather, who was shot, killed, and scalped by the Indians working for the British in May of 1776. Firefighter Beach, you're truly a hero. In recognition of dedication to the preservation of life and health under emergency conditions and performing beyond the duties normally called for within the emergency medical services profession, I award you a certificate and a medal.
Yeah. Teeth, there you go.
All right, now let's look at the gram, get Twitter, Facebook,
Way to represent.
Hey,
Beach.
Beach.